nothing.
Okay, you got some?
Yeah, you're all set, mate.
Alright, head down. Nothing touching the rock now.
Direction.
Is that not dead?
Good placement.
Yeah, it looks good, yeah. That's a very good placement. I was reading about last night in bed. The placement was some lots of stuff. That looks like better than anyone to saw in the picture.
Yeah, that looks great. Nice little foot to your left. That's it.
It's a nice hole, doesn't it?
You want to go to the right. Remember, it's a zigzag.
Yeah.
You're not going straight up, so yeah, go to put your right hand.
Just trying to find something for my hands. So I've got my feet up.
Put your feet higher into that.
Yeah, that'll do.
Right, there's a big lump that sticks out with charcoal.
Yeah.
The top.
Oh, you can't reach that.
No, the top.
Yeah.
Top.
You need to, basically, it's like a power flush.
Yeah, I know I'm doing this, don't know how to do this.
Right.
See, can we repair it? I want some fucking demon. Should probably put some quick draws on the other side as well. Yeah, I'm seeing if I'm getting any more deer in.
Green buddy talk.
That's pump putting deer in. Yeah, if you're doing the butt put version.
You've got to literally. That's, I mean, put it this way, you want to be using the big blue, yellow, and red one further up. And
yeah.
Like just setting them up like that is going to save you an acre of time. Your arms will be alright.
I'm using small ones at the moment, I'm seeing quite good. Yeah. Yeah, I just want something in. Okay, safe. Okay. Do you want the rope going down?
I'm ready, Jim.
Do you want the rope going down?
Yeah, I'll put it through, yeah.
Yeah, okay, I'm off.
Alright, buddy.
Same from us.